Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today we will study from the book Durusul Lughatil Arabiya, page number 21 on PDF. Kitab Durusul Lughatil Arabiya. Today we will use, we will make use of harfe jar. Al baytu mean the house. Min al bayti from house. Al masjidu the masjid. Il al masjidi to the masjid. Then al-mudarris, the professor asks, min aina anta, where are you from? Muhammad replies, ana min al-yabani, I am from Japan. Al-mudarrisu, wa min aina ammarun, and from where is Ammar? Muhammad replies, huwa min al-sini, he is from China. Then mudarris asks, wa min aina hamidun, and from where is Hamid? Muhammad replies, huwa min al-Hindi, he is from India. Al-Mudarris, the professor asks, Aina Abbasun, where is Abbas? Muhammad replies, Kharaja, he has gone out. Kharaja mean he had gone out. Al-Mudarris, the professor asks, Aina Zahaba, where had he gone? Muhammad replies, Zahaba ilal Mudiri, he went to the principal. He went to the director.
Zahaba means
gone. Zahaba mean gone. So
okay, sir.
Go went gone. Zahaba ilal mudiri.
Yes,
he had gone to the principal. He went to the principal. I am not very good in English, so he went to the.
No, sir. You have good on this.
Yes. Al-Mudarris, the professor asks, Waina Zahavali, and where did Ali gone? Yeah, where did Ali go? Muhammad replies, Zahaba ila al-Mirhadi, he went to the toilet. So that's it.
Okay, sir. Sir, I need to understand the kuli of al-baytu min al-bayti. So could you explain, could you elaborate please again, sir?
Okay. Al-baytu mean the house. We have studied this in previous lessons. Al-baytu mean
yes,
the house.
Sir.
It is used for
yes.
Specific house. Then min al-bayti mean from house. Whenever we use harfe jar in front of a word, we use kasra at the end. Like we have used kasra under ta. Min al-bayti, from house. Min mean from. Min al-bayti, from the house. Then ila mean to, ilal masjidi, to the masjid. Okay.
Just give me a moment. Got it, sir.
Okay, now read this dialogue between
yes sir. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Al-baytu the house. Min al-bayti to the house.
From house.
Al-masjid.
Min from.
Min, sorry sir. Just from the house.
Yes.
From the house. Al masjid, the masjid, il al masjid, to the masjid.
Correct.
Al mudaris, teacher, min aina anta, where are you from? Muhammad, ana min al yaban, I am from Japan. Al mudaris, wa min aina ammar, and where is from Ammar? Muhammad. Hova min al-sayyin, he is from China.
Wa min aina ammarun, and from where is Ammar? Hova min al-sini, he is from China. Min al-sini.
Hova min al-sini, he is from China. Okay, sir. Al-mudaris, wa min aina hamid, and where from?
And from where is
from
Hamid?
Where Hamid?
From where is Hamid?
Where? Ahmed, Muhammad, Hawa Minal Hind, and he is from India or Hindustan. Al Mudaris Aina Abbas. And where is Abbas from?
Muhammad Just Aina
Haraja.
Abbas. What is the meaning of Aina Abbas?
Where is Abbas?
Yes,
or
where is
Aina
Abbas?
Mean where? Where is Abbas? Muhammad Haraja. He has gone, sir?
Yes, gone out.
Gone out. Al Mudaris Aina Zahaba. And where is and where he has gone?
Where did he go? Yeah, where did he go? Wo kahan gaya?
Yes, sir. Where did he go? Where did he go? And where did he do his and I know that Muhammad Zahaba ila al Mudir.
Yes.
His sir Mudir mean sir what was that Mudir?
Mudir mean principal, Mudir mean director, Mudir mean CEO, Mudir mean chief.
Okay. He went from Mudir, sorry.
He went to the
principal.
Yes, he went to the principal.
He went to the principal. Just give me a moment, sir. Okay, then Al Mudarris wa aina zahaba Ali and where did Ali go? Zahaba ila al Mirhas. Ali went to the washroom.
Yes, went to the toilet.
Went to the toilet.
Correct.
Went to the toilet.
So here we have learned the how to use harf-e-jar. On the next page, tamarin. What is the meaning of tamarin?
Where is that?
On the next page, tamarin.
Sir, exercises.
Yes, exercises. And what is the meaning of ajib anil asilati taliya? Asalit al-atiya.
Sir, answer. Ajib Anil.
Answer. Ajib mean answer. Anil Asila about the question. Al Atiya given below. Answer about the question given below.
Okay, sir.
Now answer me. Min Aina Anta. Where are you from?
Yes, sir. Ana mean Pakistan.
Oh, sorry, I have made a mistake. Min aina anti?
Yes, sir. And I'm in Pakistan.
A anti min al Philippine?
And in, sir, what is the meaning of last word?
Philippine meaning Philippine. A anti min al Philippine? Are you from Philippine?
Ana min Pakistan, sir.
Correct. La ana min Pakistan. No, I am from
yes,
Pakistan.
Sir.
Man
yes,
min asin.
Man min sin.
Man min asin.
Sir,
Man min asin. Who is from China?
Okay, sir. Yeah, hova min.
First,
Muhammad Hamid.
You can Hamid, you sir? Can use any name here.
Okay. Hova.
Ali. Ali is from China. Ahmad is from China. You can use any
Hova
name.
Mean, Hova mean Ali.
Ali minas sini. Look, in the question they have used three word. Man min asin. Man min asin. Who is from China? We will only replace the word man with the name Ahmad Minasin. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So remember this.
Yes, sir.
Every time we will use this. For example, next question: Min Aina Hamidun? Where is from Hamid? You will reply. You will reply. Min aina Hamid, where is from Hamid? You will remove the word min and you will reply Hamid minas Hindi, ya Hamid minas Sini, Hamid minas Filipini.
Hamid minas minas Filipini?
Yes, you can use any name of any country here.
Yes, sir.
Next question, aina zahaba Abbas?
Zahaba ilal mirhas?
Yes, zahaba ilal mirhadi. Okay, correct. Next question, zahaba Ali ilal mudiri?
La. Ali jo hai wo... Yes, yes, yeah. Naam. Ali Zahaba Mudiri.
Naam
Mudiri.
Naam Zahaba Ali ilal Mudiri. Correct.
Naam.
Naam Zahaba Ali ilal Mudiri.
Ilal Mudiri. Yes, sir.
Next question. Read the next question.
Ikra wa uktub ma zabat awa aw akhir akhir kalmat. Read and write the words given below.
Read and write with correct endings. Read and write these words with correct endings. So,
okay,
first word is
Al-Ghurfata.
Al-Ghurfatu.
Al-Ghurfatu.
Why I have used Dhamma here?
Because start from Alif and Lam.
Yes, the word is starting with Alif Lam, so we will use Dhamma at the end. Al Ghurfatu, the room.
Yes, sir.
Okay, next word.
It's Minal Ghurfati.
Correct. Why we have used Kasra at the end?
Because, sir, we did not pronounce Al. The word, mid word, sir?
No, no. Because we are using harfe jar min. Minal ghurfati. Ti. We have used kasra because there is a harfe jar present in the start of the word. Minal ghurfati. Next, read the next.
Minal hamam.
Yes, minal hamami. Correct.
Hamami. Al mirhas.
Al mirhadu.
Al-Mirhadu. Al-Mirhadu. Ilal-Mirhadi.
Correct.
Okay. Al-Yabani. Al-Yabanu.
Correct.
Al-Yabanu. Al-Filbini.
Al-Filbinu.
Binu. Al-Filbinu. Min Al-Hinda. Hindi. Min
yes.
Al-Hindi.
Min Al-Hindi.
Yes, sir. Ilas Kini.
Correct. Next.
Sir, what is the difference between Kasra and Dhamma?
Kasra and Dhamma. In the start of the book Kitab al-Asasi, we had studied four harkat. First is called Fatha, which in Urdu is known as Zabar. Fatha means Zabar. Kasra means Zair. Dhamma mean pesh.
Oh yes sir. Yeah, I forgot.
Yes.
Sorry. Actually when I leave the things, it will be removed from my mind.
Yes.
So yesterday is holiday, that's the
Then Ikra.
No, no, sir. Yesterday was holiday and we did not take the class Friday also.
Yes.
Saturday and Friday.
Yes.
That's the reason. Continuity is very good thing for us.
Yes. Then Ikra wa Uktub mean read and write. Start reading from here.
Yes. Okay, sir. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Min aina Fatima. Where is Fatima? Ya min al Hinda.
Min mean. From mean aina Fatima from where is Fatima? Yeah, where is from
where
Fatima?
Yes, sir. She is from India. Kharajul
خرجل.
خرج المدرس المدرس من الفصل.
من الفصل. خرج المدرس من الفصل.
خرج means out.
Yes.
Teacher going to min fasli. No, no. Haraju mudar yani ke the meaning of teachers out from the class. Fasl mean class, sir.
Listen. خرج المدرس من الفصل وذهب إلى المدير. The teacher came out. خرج المدرس. The teacher came out
teacher.
من الفصل from the class. The teacher came out from the class. The professor came out from the class. وذهب إلى المدير and went to the principal. خرج المدرس من الفصل وذهب إلى المدير. The professor came out from the class and went to the principal.
Let me repeat, sir. And please correct me. خرج المدرس من الفصل وذهب إلى المدير. Right, sir?
Yes.
And the translation is teacher come out from the class and going to the principal room.
Yes.
Going to the principal only.
Came. Right. The teacher came out of the class and went to the principal. It is past tense.
Past tense. Okay, sir. The teacher came out the class and went to the principal.
Correct.
Went to the. Okay, sir.
Next.
Then, sir, Zahabat. Yes, sir. Zahabat Tajiru ila Dukan. Zahaba towards or.
Zahaba mean like went. Here Zahaba mean went.
The shopkeeper or the businessman or the worker. The
merchant.
Sir, Tajir.
The merchant.
Merchant. Merchant came out. No, no, sir. Merchant went to the
shop.
Went to the shop. Went to the shop.
Yes. The Zahaba Tajiru ila Dukani. That merchant went to the shop.
Went to the shop. Haraja Hamidu minal ghurfati wa zahaba ilal hamami.
Correct.
Hamid came out from the room and went to the washroom or toilet.
Correct.
Washroom.
Yes. Haraja Hamidun minal ghurfati wa zahaba ilal hamami. The Hamid came out from the room and went to the bathroom. Correct.
Yes, sir.
Next.
Min Haraja min sorry man or min sir?
Man.
What is the man?
This is question. So
man Haraja. Okay, sir. Man Haraja min fasl. Who is came out from the class?
Yes, man Haraja min al fasli. Who came out from the class?
Class. Haraja Harajal Harajul Talibu Minal Mudarasi Mudarasa sorry sir. Haraja Harajal Talibu Minal Mudarasa. Sorry, Mudarasa, what is this, sir?
Mudarisa means female professor. Madrasa means
mudarisa
school.
Ata.
Madrasa
yes,
school. This is not female
yes,
teacher, this is school. So we will pronounce al madrasati. Kharajat talibu min al madrasati wa zahaba ila suqi.
Okay, sir. Teachers sorry student came out the class came out the school.
Kharajat talibu min al madrasati wa zahaba ila suqi. That student came out from the school and went to the market.
Went to the market. Okay, sir. Khadija tu min al-Sin wa Khalid min al-Yaban. Khadija from China and Khalid from Japan.
Correct.
Right, sir?
Correct. Now read this question again. Whole question. Question
Dafil,
number 3.
Okay,
min
sir.
Aina Fatima.
Dafil Farag Fima.
No, no. Read this question again. Question number 3.
Ikra sorry, sir. Your voice was cutting.
Read the question number 3 again. Ikra wa Uktub.
Ikra, okay. Okay, sir. Okay. Fine, sir. Ikra Oktob, read and write. Min Aina Fatima. Where from is Fatima? Hiya Minal Hinda. She's from India.
Mistake.
Harajal
mistake,
Madras,
mistake, mistake. Mistake. Hiya Minal Hindi.
Hindi. Sorry, sir. Hiya Minal Hindi. She's from India. Harajal Mudarrisu. Minal Fasli wa Zahaba ilal Mudiri. Teacher came out the class. Came out from the class and went to the principal.
Correct.
Zahabat, yes sir. Zahabat Tajiru ilal Dukani. Tajir went to the shop.
Yes, the merchant went to the shop, correct.
Yes, sir. The merchant went to the shop. Haraja, Harajul Hamidu, Minal Ghurfati, wa Zahaba.
Mistake. Haraja.
Sorry, sir, let me repeat. Haraja Hamidu.
Mistake.
Minal Ghurfati.
Mistake.
Haraja Hamid. Only just Hamid, sir?
Hamidun.
Oh, sorry, sir. Shukr alhamdulillah. Yes, sir. When we pronounce the male name, we have to say
Tanween.
In the end, Tanween. Yes, sir. Haraja Hamidun Minal Ghurfati wa Zahaba ilal Hamami. Right, sir?
Yes.
Okay. And the thing is, Hamid went to the Haraja. Don't tell me, please. Hamid, going out?
Came no, out.
Sir. Came out, sorry. Hamid came out from the and went to the washroom.
Correct.
Yes, sir. Then, sir, min kharaji, min al fasl.
Wrong.
Man kharaji, min fasl.
Correct.
Yes, sir. Who came out from the class? Harajul Talibu minal madrasati wa zahaba ila suki. Students came out from the school and went to the market.
Correct.
Khatijati.
Khatijatu minasini.
Khatijatu minasini wa Khalidun minal Yabani. Khatija from China and Khalid from Japan.
Correct. Next question.
Yes, sir. Dafil Faragi Fima Yili Harfa Jarrin Munasiba.
What is the meaning of this question?
Da means put, sir.
Yes, put, correct.
Under, fi mean under, al-faragi fima, al-farag means, sir, space or...
Yes, like, empty space, correct.
Empty space, fima, yili, fima means, sir, the word of which... فيما يلي
دعا في الفراغ فيما يري حرف جر مناسبا put in the the appropriate حرف جر in the empty space
put the right
put the appropriate حرف جر in the empty space yeah in the fill in the blanks بيا دروازه
کھولو یہ آدمی آ
He is asking us to put the appropriate harfajar.
Sir, actually your voice was cutting. I can't yes. hear you properly. Just okay.
He is asking put the appropriate. He is asking put the appropriate harfajar in the empty space.
Okay, sir.
Now put the appropriate harf jar in the first fill in the blank.
हेलो
जी
सर, कैन यू हियर मी?
यस आई एम लिसनिंग। यस
ओके सर, ओके ओके,
नाउ
लेट्स स्टार्ट, कंटिन्यू।
नाउ पुट द अप्रोप्रिएट हर्फेजर इन द फर्स्ट फिल इन द ब्लैंक।
अल किताबु फिल मकतबी, नो सर, अल किताबु अलल मकतबी,
करेक्ट।
यस सर। अत्तालिबु प्रोफेसर तालिबु,
यस करेक्ट। अ तालिबु फिल फर्स्टली द स्टूडेंट इज इन द क्लास।
इन द क्लास। अबू हामिदु इलल जामाती, الجماعتي.
ذهب حامد إلى الجامعة.
جامعاتي. Okay, sir.
What is the
Yes,
meaning of this?
sir. ذهب حامد حامد went to the university.
Correct.
Right, sir?
Correct.
Hello?
Yes, yes, right. Correct.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir. Harajal Harajal Miri. Okay, sir. Actually, sir, I have a very bad connection today. I don't know what was the reason. Let me. Now you can hear me, sir.
Yes, yes, I am listening.
Lot of distortion in the line, sir.
Yes.
Okay, sir. The next one is Harajal Mudiri. Minnal Madrasati.
خرج المدير من المدرسة.
مدير من المدرسة.
Okay, now
yes
tell
sir,
me.
means مدير.
Now,
Yes sir, the translation sir.
no, tell me what is the difference between female teacher and school and male teacher? What is difference between these three words in Arabic?
Sir, the female teacher in the at the end we have to use zair dhamma.
Zair
oh,
means
sorry harfe jar.
no, just leave this lesson. Tell me what we call female teacher in Arabic.
Al just give me a moment sir. एक्चुअली द थ्री जो ऊपर पेश थ्री मूव वाली थ्री टाइम्स मूव वाली होती है सर, उसको क्या कहते हैं? व्हाट वाज दैट थिंग सर?
श्रद्धा।
उसके नीचे अगर जेर हो, श्रद्धा,
यस
या व्हेन वी सी द श्रद्धा इन द जेर इन द श्रद्धा इट इज मुदर्रिस, इट्स दैट वाज द मेल टीचर, राइट सर? एंड व्हेन वी पुट द जबर ऑन इट it became like school or mudarris. And when we call to the female teacher, it's al-mudarrisati.
No, I'll no tell me what is the meaning of al-madrasa.
Al-madrasa means a school.
Correct. Then al-mudarrisa.
Mudarrisa, female teacher, sir.
And al-mudarris.
Al-mudarris, male teacher, sir.
Correct. So the difference between these three words is this, that in the case of female teacher, we use dhamma on meme, on the alphabet meme.
Yes, same thing, yes, sir, same thing.
Yeah. So
I remember and I memorized these things, but I can't explain in the same manner, sir.
Yes.
But
So,
I remember this.
okay,
I told you that. Yes, sir.
Then in case of school, we use al madrasa. We use fatha on the alphabet meme.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Madrasa. Yes, that
Now,
is.
read the number five.
Yes, Zahaba Muhammad. Zahaba went from where, sir? Zahaba mean from, like, where is Muhammad going? I'll see, sir.
Zahaba
Yes.
Muhammadun minasini ilal yabani.
Inal Yabani.
What is the meaning of
Zahaba
this?
Muhammad. Zahab Muhammad went from the China and Inal and sir went
Zahaba
from the China and
Zaba Muhammadun Minasini Il Yabani. The Muhammad went to the Japan from China.
Japan.
Yes. Zahaba Muhammadun Minasini Il Yabani. The Muhammad went to the Japan from China. Did you understand?
China, yes. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Means Zahabu. Zahaba Muhammad minasini ilal yaban.
Correct.
Muhammad went to the Japan from the China.
Correct.
Got it, sir. Got it. Yes. Understand,
now,
sir.
Al kalimatul jadida. What is the meaning of al kalimatul jadida?
New words, sir. New
okay.
words.
Now read all these words and tell me their meaning.
Okay, sir. Al madrasatu, school.
Correct.
Al faslu, room. Al himamu, washroom.
Al faslu
al
mean?
Mirhas.
Al faslu.
Al faslu, sorry, class. Sorry, sir. Al faslu mean classroom or class. Al himamu, al hamamu, the washroom. Al mirhasu, al mirhadu. Sir, Mirhadu means, sir, the principal room, no, sir, if that was Mudir. Al-Mirhadu, sir, I forgot, what is the Mirhad meaning?
Toilet.
Toilet, sorry. Al-Mirhadu, the toilet. Al-Matbahu, Al-Matbahu, sir, it's a garden, sir.
Matbahu mean kitchen.
Kitchen, al matbahu mean kitchen, al matbahu kitchen, kitchen. Okay, al ghurfatu, the room, al jamiatu, university, al suku, sir, al suku mean, sir, al suku,
market,
market, yes, sir, al yabanu, Japan. Asinu, China, Al Hindu, India, Al Filbini, Filbinu, Filipino, sir.
Philippine.
Philippine means the country name, right, sir?
Yes, country name.
Okay, sir. Al Mudiru, Al Mudir means, sir, the principal office or the principal?
Yes,
principal. Office.
Just principal.
Zahaba, just principal. Zahaba mean went to, Kharaja mean come out.
Yes, came out. Kharaja mean came out,
came.
Zahaba mean went. Okay, now.
sorry, sir.
Zahaba mean went, Kharaja mean came out.
Zahaba mean went. And Karajamin came out. Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Okay, got it. Okay, sir. The next one is
Fi, Ala, Min, Ila. All these are Haruf al Jar. We have studied
Fi,
all
Ala.
These four Haruf
al
Jar in this lesson. So, on the next page, at Darsul Kham is lesson number 5.
Okay, sir. Okay. Sir, my girl is crying now.
Okay.
Yeah, and where we have Sir, we have to start fifth lesson.
Yes, now inshallah we'll start lesson number 5. Ad-Darsul Khamis.
Lesson number 5. Ad-Darsul Khamis. Okay, sir. Let me read or you start from the start?
I think it will be better if I start. Sayyidun. A-Kitabu Muhammadin Haza. Is this the book of Muhammad? A-Kitabu Muhammadin. Haza, is this the book of Muhammad? Ya Yasir, O Yasir. So the question means that Sayyid is asking to the Yasir, is this the book of Muhammad, O Yasir? Yasir replies, La, Haza Kitabu Hamidin. No, this is the book of Hamid. So the main thing that we are going to study in this lesson is how to show possession. How to show possession in Arabic. Kitabu Muhammadin.
Okay, sir.
Hamid's book. Kitabu Hamidin means Hamid book. So to show possession, we use Dhamma in first word and Kasra or Kasratain in the second word. La Haza Kitabu Hamidin. No, this is the book of Hamid. Then Said asks, Aina Kitabu Muhammadin, and where is the book of Muhammad? Again, you see that to show possession, they have used Dhamma on Kitabu, then Kasratain on the name. Kitabu Muhammadin.
Sir, I did not understand. So, could you start from the start?
Okay. A Kitabu Muhammadin Haza. Is this the book of Muhammad? Ya Yasir, O Yasir. So Sayyid is asking to the Yasir, O Yasir, tell me, is this the book of Muhammad? A Kitabu Muhammadin Haza. O Yasir, tell me, is this the book of Muhammad? Yasir replies, La, no. Haza Kitabu Hamidin. No, this is the book of Hamid. Then Sayyid asks, Aina Kitabu Muhammadin, where is the book of Muhammad? Yasir replies, Huwa alal maktabi hunaka, it is on the desk there. Hunaka mean there. Huna mean here, hunaka there. Huwa alal maktabi hunaka, it is on the desk there. Sayyid asks, Aina daftar.
Sorry sir, what is the meaning of this line?
Huwa alal maktabi hunaka. It is on the desk there.
Yes, sir.
It is on the desk there. Huwa alal
maktabi. Hunaka means, sir?
There. T-H-E-R-E. There.
There. Okay, sir. Just give me a moment.
Then Sayyid asks, Aina Daftaru Ammarin, and where is the register of Ammar? Yasir replies, Huwa alal maktabil mudarrisi, it is on the desk of teacher. Yeah, it is on the desk of professor. Huwa alal maktabi hunak, huwa ala maktabil mudarrisi, it is on the professor desk. Then Sayyid asks, Kalamu man haza, whose pen is this? Kalamu man haza, whose pen is this? Man mean here, whose pen is this, O Ali? So Sayyid is saying, O Ali, tell me, whose pen is this? Whose pen is this? Ali replies, Haza kalamul mudarrisi, this is the pen of professor. Sayyid asks, Aina Hakibatul Mudarrisi, where is the bag of professor? Adil replies, Hiya Tahtal Maktabi, it is under the desk.
It is a bit difficult for me, sir.
Yes, this lesson is a little difficult.
Means like the new words here.
Yes, remember two things before starting. In the second line of this dialogue, it is written la haza kitabun. Look at kitabu hamidin. What is the meaning of kitabu hamidin?
It's the book of Hamid.
Correct. Your translation is correct.
Yes.
So here basically we are studying how to show possession. How to show possession. Whenever we want to
possession.
Show possession, we use Dhamma on the first word and Kasra in the second word. Kasra or Kasratain. Kitab mean Mudaf. Hamid mean Mudaf ilai. Do you know what Mudaf and Mudaf ilai?
No, sir.
For example, your mobile. In this sentence, your mobile is Mudaf and you are Mudaf ilai. Okay?
Yeah, I'm the owner person of the mobile.
Yes, the owner is called Mudaf ilai and the thing that is on is called Mudaf. Did you understand?
No, sir.
Look, owner is called Mudaf ilai. You are owner, so I will call you. You are Mudaf ilai. Okay? And everything that you possess is called Mudaf.
Sorry, sir. I think the previous lesson enough for me at this moment.
Okay.
We have to read this tomorrow, inshallah.
Inshallah, we will start from here tomorrow.
Inshallah, inshallah. Sorry, sir. Actually, I don't know, sir, what's going on. So, I'm going to say, sir,